Very good morning, guys. I, R.P. Misra, welcome you on YouTube channel of Chandra Institute. So, guys, we are going to take, as I promised you, we are going to have a motivational type of lecture. So, guys, the topic of today is 5 mantras, how to get success. There are a lot of people who keep on asking me how to succeed. Guys, actually see, success is not a capsule that can be bought from any medical shop. You have to think, you have to plan, you have to organize for success. But here, top 5 mantras of success. What are the top 5 mantras of success? What should be your planning towards success? So we are going to take some mantras of success. I would be very direct. So many great names: Steve Jobs, Bill Gates, and so many actors, actresses, they have gone on the top of success. The reason is, what was their philosophy, what was their attitude toward life to get success? So now, guys, we are going to take 5 top mantras. The very first mantra, I would always rank it on the first: positive attitude. There are struggles in life, there are hardihoods, there are so many obstacles, hindrances, and that make you bother about your future and you feel negative. The negativity of thoughts just hovers around you, and you are not able to decide what to do, and that spoils your future. So the worst thing that I would like to recommend is develop a positive attitude. Even if you have failed in an examination, even if your business is running in losses, even if you are not doing better in family, even if you are not able to balance your relationships, might be very much personal relationships, still you have to think positive. Let's go through a story of Mr. Coombe and Acton. If you don't know, Mr. Acton and Coombe are the co-founders. In fact, they were, because now it's a part of Facebook. They were the co-founders of WhatsApp, the app that was developed by them. I want to tell you a very thrilling story of them. In 2009, they had no job. Actually, for your kind information, one of them is from Ukraine. They went to USA, they got settled in USA, and in search of a job, they went to Facebook. And my gosh, I would like to tell you guys, they were rejected in the first round of the interview. And now, this is the thing which you need to think, guys. If there should have been a common man, he would have thought, I don't have any talent, why they rejected me in the first round of interview? But what they developed a positive attitude. And I want to tell you one of the lines of Coombe. He said, Facebook rejected me, but this was time to think about something new and meet new people. Facebook has rejected me, but this is not time to think negative. This is time to think positive and to think something about future. And that's why they developed an app that was called WhatsApp. And every one of us knows the popularity, the mass success of WhatsApp. And for your kind information, I would like to tell you, Facebook founder Mr. Zuckerberg, Mark Zuckerberg himself searched who are Acton and Coombe, and he gave them a huge amount of dollars. And now WhatsApp is a part of what? Facebook, yes. And now, guys, the second mantra, you'd be very second mantra of success is adjustment. You can see, just go through it. Adjustment, guys, everything does not happen according to our plan. We can't plan everything. But the world is not in our control. There are certain things that might happen totally against of our opinion, against of our expectation, they might happen. But still, you can't change the reality. You can't run away from the reality. We are not the escapists. So you have to adjust with life, with situations, with circumstances. Let's go through the story of Mr. Akshay Kumar. In 90s, all the action movies were passing through a very bad time. All of us know, suddenly some of the big action movies of Akshay Kumar become a flop. And there was a trend of comedy movies, and guys, none of us is unaware with the huge success of Akshay Kumar. He totally adjusted, he changed himself, he presented himself in a very new form, and he became a comedy actor. All of us know he made so successful, you know, big hits of comedy movies, Garam Masala, Hera Feri, Phir Hera Feri. I mean, try to adjust, don't try to be stubborn to your life. I mean, if you think, no, I can't change myself, I would remain the same as I am, so this is the mark of failure. This is the mark of, not failure, it's a catastrophe. It is going, sorry. It is going to be a kind of, drawback. It is going to be a kind of, a failure in life. So guys, adjustment, everyone, adjust. If you have failed in an examination, if your business is running in losses, change the strategy, make new planning, and try to do better and better for yourself, but adjust, change everything. But don't feel lost, don't be demotivated. And the third mantra is face criticism. There are so many, even if you are doing better, people always criticize you. They criticize you. I would like to give you the example of Mr. Narendra Modi, our Prime Minister. Narendra Damodar Das Bhai Modi. So what he did? After Godhra incident, he had lost his popularity. And people were criticizing him heavily. But what he did? He kept patience. He waited for the right time. And after, in the next very election, he got a huge victory. There are certain people whose target is just to demotivate you. They want to spoil you. They want to disturb the pace of your progress. But what you have to do, you have to just wait, change, plan, organize, and wait for the right time. I mean, we don't know when the success comes. It might come at 11th hour, but wait. I mean, be positive toward criticism. Don't think criticism is not always bad. There are certain people who are our friends, but still they criticize us. So there is, I mean, first let me clear you the criticism. Most of us, especially Indians, criticism is thought to be a negative activity. No, but for your kind information, I would like to make it clear, criticism is not just a negative activity. Criticism means to tell your drawbacks as well as your qualities, as your plus points as well. So there are certain good criticisms in which some people should take attention, I might be wrong, there are certain problems with me, I should review them. So always don't run away from criticism. People keep on criticizing you, but you have to, if there is something true, if there is something logical that should be corrected, then go and correct that. And now the fourth mantra of success, be realistic, don't run into dreams. I don't say that don't dream, but don't live in dreams always. You have to develop balance between your emotions and the realistic side of life. Let me tell you the story of Motorola and Nokia. Nokia, they entered in India market. You can find out this Motorola and Nokia competition in India. What Motorola did? They did not go for a realistic plan. They thought that Indian customers are very poor. They don't have money to buy costly mobile phones, handsets, and all that. So all their rejected models, the models that were beaten down, that were out of fashion, that were obsolete in developed countries, European markets, they just launched those sets in India. But what Nokia did, man, just see. Nokia became realistic. Nokia thought, yes, Indian customers are poor, they have low purchasing capacity. So they launched cheap and early mobile sets, and none of us should be doubtful about the huge success of Nokia that it got around 10 to 15 years, Nokia was the biggest seller of mobile phones in India. I mean, you should not take anything lightly. You should not be, you know, dreamlike in your plans. I mean, as far as your plans, I mean, strategy to read, strategy to study, strategy of business. In making your plans, don't run away from reality. But reality is the one thing that you will have to face, maybe today, maybe tomorrow, but you will have to face. So guys, I would like to say, a guy should be realistic to get success. And know your weakness. Great. Shah Rukh Khan, the man, Shah Rukh Khan. Once, you know, all of us know, according to a data, according to a survey, in some of last years, Shah Rukh Khan earned more than Tom Cruise. Tom Cruise is one among the biggest biggies of Hollywood. Still, if Shah Rukh Khan earns more than Tom Cruise, so what is the mystery? What is the secret of success? He never tried to do different from his image, and twice or thrice he did, and it became a great failure. All of us know, if Shah Rukh Khan goes for action movies, he goes for thrillers, actions, mystery movies, I don't think he had chance to show his capability as an actor. He is a romantic hero. His image from Kuch Kuch Hota Hai, Veer Jara, he has given so many movies. But all of them are like romantic dramas. They are family dramas, emotions, love and affection deals heavily in his movies. So guys, don't, I mean, he knows his weakness. If I'm going to try an action movie, might be people, you know, people, once you start doing something, people start making stereotyping you. They, you know, they believe that you are fixed in an image. But Shah Rukh Khan, I don't know that he's a very traditional hero. No, he tried so many roles in his career. But he knows his strength and he knows his weakness. He knows that romantic movies are my strength. And if I try something beyond that, that might be a cause of failure. I would like to suggest you, don't ignore your weakness. Ignoring your weakness is just spoiling your career. So guys, I hope this video is going to help you, and keep on smiling, guys. This is the first video. Next time we would launch videos on Sunday. Per week, I would deliver one video, and keep on enjoying, and please give me your opinion, how was the video, and keep on smiling. Success comes out of these five mantras. You can try them. You have to try them, in fact. This is not a video to pass an exam, no. It is for adopting, it is for using, it is for reusing in your life. With this, I am Mr. Rasi. Goodbye, guys. Thank you.